Right then. Welcome back to part two of my Teignmouth Seawall walk. So now I'm going to take you from all the way along Teignmouth seafront from the railway line, past the pier, around to the estuary, and right round to our salty cottage camp. And see what's happening on the Teign estuary. So we've got Teignbridge Canoe Club. I don't think I'll be going down to the beach. Well, there isn't one at the minute. So we're up to Teignmouth Pier. And again, severe damage to the storm in 2014 to the end section, or from the middle onwards. You can still use the amusements at the start of it. Oh, it looks like I'm going to get wet down here as well. Oh well. I don't think I want to risk. Oh, there's a big one coming in. Yeah, I made the right decision walking this way. Well, I should get a bit quieter shortly as I get round onto Back Beach. The roar of the waves is very loud. Well, as you can hear. I don't even know if you can hear me. I might just be wasting my time. Okay, it's getting a bit quieter now. And the wind's dropping a bit. A very little bit. Pretty close to high tide now anyway. Another metre or so. So over the other side there, which is Sheldon, they've had a cliff fall, which so that road's closed. I've been over there this week filming a property for sale, which has a beautiful estuary view. I'll be sticking the video online soon. So this part, this mouth of the Teign estuary has some of the strongest tidal currents in the world. You may have seen me out on the Devon Sea Safari boat a few times. And when the strong current's going through there, a lot of boats struggle. The house I was filming the other day has got a beachfront garden. It's going to be absolutely incredible in the summer. However, being beautiful Sheldon, you're not going to get much change from £1 million. I thought the wind would die down when I got here, but clearly not. Hopefully it'll be a bit better when I get to the buildings. Oh, wind's died down a bit. That's 6,000 steps I've done so far. See how high the tide was the other week when we had over a 5 metre high tide, which is super high spring tide. See, it came right up to here, look. Poor old Salty Cottage usually floods. There's the Teignmouth ferry. Sorry, I'm a bit out of breath. Yeah, so it looks like these all got flooded last week. Ah, Backbeach crew. Search them on Facebook and give them a like and a follow, please. They help keep this beach tidy. Do some good work. All right. Oh, in fact, it came up to here, look, wow. So here we are at Salty Cottage. See the camera on the side. Let's give you a wave. Yeah, serious high tide. Well, that's me done for today. I hope you enjoyed your 2-day walk. Started off in Holcombe yesterday, all the way along Teignmouth Seafront, and now I'm just at the docks at Back Beach, right next to where Devon Sea Safari starts from. So, I'll see you next week.